The beauty of hip arthroscopy is that we can basically preserve the native hip joint. The ball and socket that you were born with, we can try to preserve and maintain, hopefully for the future, for a pain-free active lifestyle. As you can see, the hip is made out of a socket, which is part of the pelvis, and the ball, which comes off of the thigh bone. And the goal of hip arthroscopy is to get in and out of your hip without disrupting any of the muscles, any of the tendons, or any of the native cartilage around the joint itself. We generally use two small incisions. They're often smaller than a penny or a dime, and so you can imagine to maintain access usually involves 2 to 4 of these incisions around the joint, and that allows us to successfully access and treat your problem through these small access portals. The instrumentation that we use is very small. As you can see, this is what's called an anchor, and this small anchor dissolves over the course of 6 to 12 months, and your body actually will resorb this material while you're healing. This anchor itself, as you can see, is about the size of a dime. It's just smaller than a penny, and so this really allows us technology that was not even available 10 years ago.